We'll start in the saxophone section. We've got on alto saxophones, we've got Sawyer Evans, Michael Wren, Taylan Howard, Aiden Ellis. And then on tenor, we've got Aiden Ellis and Aiden Champion, Nate Prem. And on baritone saxophone, Sam Hager. Your saxophone section.
Sam Hager. Very Hager.
And in the trombones, on split lead on trombones, we've got Seba Knittle, Catherine Zahala, and Riley Wells. And then we've got Dane Hegoven, and we've got Adeline Seiden, and Jack Hillman on tuba and trombone. That's your trombone section. And in the trumpets tonight, we've got Joe Carpenter and Elliot Albright splitting lead. And then we've got Noah Hansen and Seamus Knell, or Kell, sorry, on trumpets. It's your trumpet section. And in our rhythm section on piano, we've got Jack Keenan. And on drums and percussion, we've got Seth Rezek, Kanan Richardson, Cedar Halfhill Boone, and who else do we got back there? And who am I missing? Oh, and Graham Owen. Where is Graham? And Graham Owen back there. And then we have a very special guest tonight filling in on bass for us. The one and only, you've seen him a million times if you know anything about jazz in Des Moines, Hall of Fame bass player. We've got Steve Charlson back here on the bass. And so we're going to continue now with a really beautiful ballad, trumpet ballad. One of the best renditions I've heard of this was played by the late, great Bray Hargrove. And we're going to be playing an arrangement that he recorded with. And this is Benny Goldson's arrangement of I Remember Clifford.